Lonnie Cobb Ford, where trucks really are cheaper to country.